AI is a set of technologies, but behind AI, there is a set of elements that needs to happen. We need an infrastructure, we need a platform, and we need data. We have so many countries starting to say, I want to do AI. The French government came with an AI strategy. Last week was the, you know, the German strategy. A few months back, it was finished. So the point is that by fragmenting all of that, we are likely not to be right. So there is a coordination model that needs to happen to make it work. If you look at all these three, Europe has a bit of everything, but has no necessarily coordinated vision as to what. Infrastructure requires obviously 5G, edge computer, and supercomputer. And supercomputers and quantum computing, Europe is leading in terms of R&D today, but does not have the scale to basically do it at the level of AI. Without supercomputing, by the way, you don't have cybersecurity, so Europe will do that. On the data, there is a question of GDPR, but GDPR is all about your personal data. But there's a ton of data that are yours, but not personal, and there are a lot of data that will come from IoT, and there is no framework attached to that. So there is a bit of this coordination element of making sure that the infrastructure, platform, and data is becoming much more scalable in Europe in such a way that they can start having applications that can thrive and basically create new markets and new opportunities in Europe.